In this question, you are given with the value of P1 is as 220 kilopascal and the value of P2 as 100 kilopascal.